Been at the academy since I was 6, just signed my pro contract. Big achievement for me and my family.
Being a full-time player is every boy's dream when they're young. Just playing every day, that's what I love, playing football, so doing it every day is a dream come true.
And it come to me and I just said, I want to be a footballer. And he just laughed at me, he laughed and said, yeah, everyone wants to be a footballer.
Ain't give a fuck about nothing in the slums.
All these players that you come through with, it's starving, we was looking for a lick. Now I'm on my way to stardom, hoes stopping me for picks. Park the Benz in Calabasas, yeah, young nigga red. I already got a mad, and I'm about to make it sick. Flex so much cause I ain't never had shit. In the road we was taking, we ain't really think this lifestyle exists. Man, I swear that I ain't never pictured this. Killing a community to eat heroin serving. We got out there jamming, then that hot car started swerving from the backseat of that Tahoe. Now we pull up
in suburbs. Today part of company with head coach Frank Lass.
The amount of support he's given me has really helped me improve as a player and as a person on and off the pitch. And yeah, we always stay in contact.
I told him quickly, just in the dressing room, that the armband was already hanging on his shirt, so I saw him pop it and I went over to him and kept it brief. He deserves it. He's playing like a captain. He's played like a captain recently. He's played like a captain this season. Loves Chelsea, came through the academy.
Give a fuck about nothing in the slums, taking risks. Remember we were starving, we was lurking for a lick. Now I'm on my way to stardom, hoes stopping me for picks. Park the Benz in Calabasas, yeah, young nigga rich. I already got a mad, and I'm about to make him sick. Flex so much cause I ain't never had shit. In the road we was taking, we ain't really think this lifestyle exists. Man, I swear that I ain't never pictured this. Where I'm from, niggas get a gun and feel invincible. Where I'm from, we go straight to guns and getting physical. Young kids dying ain't surprising, that shit typical. Act like he a demon to this 40, make him spiritual. Whole life change, man, this shit feel like a miracle. These bitches love rapping, she gon' fuck me cause I'm lyrical. I'm the chosen one, I ain't your average individual. Count hard to kids, I'm trying to
see
you
to the
And I'm about to make him sick. Flex so much cause I ain't never had shit. In the road we was taking, we ain't really think this lifestyle exists. Man, I swear that I ain't never pictured this.
Up until 17, I always said to Mason, best academy ever, best coaching, best quality. But from 17, where do you go? The one person who totally disagreed with me was Mason.
It's always a dream. It's hard to put into words because when you've been at a club so long, since 6 years old, and you come all the way through, and then you make it to the first team and do something like that, it's special. It's all the memories that you've had, all the experiences that you've had, it kind of leads to that moment, and you finally achieve something big. And to have the boys with me as well that have come through since 6, 7, 8, through the academy, it was definitely something that we're going to remember for a long time.